大家好，今天我们学卡通人物 cartoon figures. In case you and your child are learning Chinese together, so we're going to learn the most popular cartoon figures. 你要猜一猜 You're going to guess. So I'm going to say the Chinese name of the characters, and you're going to guess which one it is. It's going to be fun. 好，我们开始吧。Let's get started. 第一个，米老鼠。米老鼠是哪一个 ？Which one is it? Okay, 老鼠 is mouse or rat. That's right, it's Mickey Mouse. 米 is translated from the sound Mickey. 米，米老鼠 ，Mickey Mouse. 米老鼠。好，第二个，小猪佩奇。小猪佩奇，小 is small.猪 pig. That's right, it's Peppa Pig. 佩奇 is a Chinese translation to the name Peppa. 佩奇 So, 小猪佩奇 is Peppa Pig. 小猪佩奇第三个海绵宝宝海绵宝宝是哪一个 A hint. 海绵 is sponge.That's right, it's SpongeBob. 海绵宝宝 They translate Bob to 宝宝 which means baby in Chinese. So it's Sponge Baby. 海绵宝宝海绵宝宝好下一个蜘蛛侠蜘蛛侠 A hint, 蜘蛛 is spider. 对 that is Spider-Man.蜘蛛侠侠 here means hero. So, 蜘蛛侠 Spider-Man. 蜘蛛侠下一个小黄人小黄人是哪一个小 is little. 黄 is yellow. 人 person or people. That's right. They're the minions.Little yellow people. 小黄人 If you're looking for effective Chinese study tools for you and your child, I strongly recommend you to use our special Yiming Chinese flashcards with beautiful, colorful pictures and practical, sometimes funny example sentences. Instant download after the purchase. You will find the link down below in the description box. 下一个超人超人 You know that 超市 is a supermarket. So, 超人 That's right. It's Superman. 超人超人下一个大黄蜂大黄蜂 Boys love it. 大 is big. 黄 yellow. 蜂 is bee.That's right, that is Bumblebee, 大黄蜂大黄蜂嗯，好，下一个白雪公主白雪公主白 is white, 雪 snow. That's right, it's Snow White. 白雪公主公主 means princess. So, 白雪公主白雪公主好下一个芭比娃娃芭比娃娃对这个很容易 This one is very easy. It's Barbie. 芭比娃娃娃娃 means doll. So Barbie is 芭比娃娃芭比娃娃好下一个灰姑娘灰姑娘嗯，这个有点难。This one's a little difficult. Little hint. 灰 means ash or dust. 姑娘 is girl. That's right, it's Cinderella. 灰 dust, because she was working mostly in dusty places. 灰姑娘 Cinderella. 灰姑娘 You got it? 下一个 花木兰，花木兰。This is easy. It's Mulan. It almost sounds the same in English. 花 is her family name. 花木兰，你喜欢花木兰吗？Do you like Mulan? 我喜欢花木兰。好，下一个泰迪熊。泰迪熊。I'm sure you got it. It's teddy bear. 熊 is bear. 泰迪熊。泰迪熊。And next one, 维尼熊。维尼熊 is another bear. That's right. It's Winnie the Pooh. 维尼熊。维尼熊 ，and 下一个加菲猫，加菲猫 ，we know 猫 is cat， you got it， 加菲猫 is Garfield， 加菲猫，加菲猫 ，and another cat， 机器猫，机器猫 ，do you know this one？ You know 猫 is cat， and 机器 is machine。You know that 机器人 is robot. So 机器猫 is a robot cat. That is a Japanese cartoon figure. Its name is Doraemon. In Chinese, another common name is 机器猫 robot cat. 机器猫 Do you know it and do you like it? You can share with us in the comment section. Okay, 最后一个 last one.Is 朵拉，朵拉。Do you know her? It's a girl's name, Dora. Translated to Chinese is 朵拉。It's a character from the show Dora the Explorer. 朵拉，朵拉。Okay, guys, that is all the cartoon figure names in Chinese in today's lesson. I hope you like and enjoyed it. I'm sure it's very useful if your child is learning Chinese.Anyway, any thoughts you can share with us in the comment section. So, 谢谢你收看我的视频，那我们下次再见。Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time. 再见。